the Borders here to tell you who the name pending is playing Oceanhorn. I'm the Border.
Monster of Uncharted Seas, remember, other Border.
I'm not saying that. I'm the Border. And the Border does what it wants. I'm the Border.
I'm
Rep-Sash 14.
And I'm Soluner, controlling Nink. Let's just
probably add credits at the end of this for voice acting.
Yes. Boulder, we should just keep going here, because you know what? If we don't...
Throw me at the rat! The Boulder wants to be thrown. Yes! The Boulder is disappointed.
Welcome back, Boulder. Your reincarnation is welcome.
The Boulder thought only the Avatar could be reincarnated, if you didn't know what the Boulder was from.
Got the Boulder stuck.
The Boulder will not accept being stuck. The Boulder is not happy.
Man, I'm good at this, the Boulder.
The Boulder agrees.
There's a way over here.
The Boulder sees that way also.
Hey, look, another Boulder.
Boulder is hurting my voice.
The Boulder is hurting my voice.
The Boulder's going to be switched to that other reincarnation.
The Boulder appreciates the small break.
Oh man, that hurts my voice. I'm not going to be able to do that until the end of this. I'm going to wait. I'm going to save that for other bits. When we really need the Boulder.
The Boulder thanks you.
Well, we are really, stunning commentary.
Yep.
The Boulder thinks you could be doing a lot better. The Boulder thinks you should blow up those wooden crates.
Well, first, the Boulder must be thrown.
The Boulder is okay with this. The Boulder is over his conflictions.
I blew up one of them.
The Boulder is disappointed. The Boulder thinks you should push that crate. Or box, or whatever you want to call it. The Boulder doesn't know. The Boulder's just a wrestler. In Earth Rumble 6. And other Earth Rumbles. But specifically Earth Rumble 6.
That actually sounds like a video game.
I want that to be a game now.
The Boulder agrees.
That would actually be better than most Last Airbender games. It's exclusively earthbending fighting game.
Yorick!
Your
body!
I told you Yorick was your body.
The Boulder is confused why you're calling that skeleton Yorick.
You missed it.
What did the Boulder miss?
When I threw you, you kind of went the wrong way. Also, I could totally
we
just...
weren't doing that bit yet.
What?
Also, we weren't doing your bit yet. We hadn't hired you yet, the Boulder.
The Boulder understands.
I'll also note, I'm pretty sure you can walk around this gate.
No, you can't. You can almost.
You can almost?
See? Also, you pick up those bricks, and they do the same amount of damage to the Boulder, and they also don't break. But they don't have the Boulder bit.
These are sacred grounds. Trespassers will be punished.
I thought that guy was the last of his kind.
So much for that.
You don't want to use your shield for this.
Yeah.
You really want to use your shield for this. It's useful. That way you can block and stagger.
The Boulder is happy to set this one out.
Boulder, you just finished it off. What are you talking about?
The Boulder is good at tricking his
Wait,
opponent.
Wait, did she just fly away?
Yeah, she's just Ritau. I mean, Oru. I mean, Auru. I mean, Orus? I am going to need to get a drink to have my voice last through this.
So, suddenly it got really quiet.
Yeah, I don't think the music continues after that battle. Especially because you made it last so, since the battle was so short. Because the boulder, hell. Yes, the boulder. I mean, yes, the pebble. The boulder is over his confliction, his feelings toward you. He hates you now. For calling him the pebble. Only one person has done that and survived. Also, only one person has done that other than you, but that's besides the point. The music should have gone back by now. It's glitching.
I'm kind of glad, though. It's kind of relaxing.
Yeah, it's a nice atmospheric thing for it to not have music.
Can I slide down here?
No, you have to go all the way back. It wouldn't be so bad if you weren't hearing the border!
But it's such a powerful weapon.
I know. Can you keep it this time?
The forest temple outside, I mean forest shrine.
Yes! No relation to the Zelda game. Name one. What is this Zelda you are speaking of? Well, yeah, right. You're from Avatar The Last Airbender. You would actually have no idea what a video game is. You legitimately don't know what this is that we're doing, do you? The boulder doesn't know. You are right. Yes, you have to throw it at that.
Oh, what?
It will break its mask. And then you can actually kill it.
I didn't even see it.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
It runs away when you're, once you hit it a bit. So you might not get experience once you kill it quickly. Generally, what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to use your magic on them, but we have the border!
So let me get this straight. Every single thing that we've been supposed to. Oh, it gets its mask back?
Yeah. And it gets all of its health back. Everything we're supposed to use magic for, we haven't. Yeah, I know. Don't worry, later we'll be forced to when we have to use fire magic on some ice in the. Zora, I mean.
Welcome to Forest Shrine, path to the Hall of the Emblem ahead.
Oh, well, let's go. I'm sure we can get through that thing that we have to shoot with Mara with a boulder, right? The boulder? The boulder doesn't agree. The boulder thinks you're going the wrong way. How do you know? The boulder thinks you should make a right. You're right, but how do you know the boulder?
Huh, I wonder what the solution to this puzzle is.
The boulder is not as curious. Yorick, how are you doing? I'm doing Yorick twice more.
Hey, look. Short-term boulder.
The boulder does not like you comparing it to that thing.
It was a jar.
I thought so, but I wasn't sure. The boulder thinks you should throw it. The boulder thinks you know what the item of the dungeon is. But not where.
I could go back and unlock that key from before. Was I supposed to do that?
Or yep.
Go all the way back.
Yep.
I can't swim to that chest because I have to shoot the target because that gets rid of the water.
Yep. You gotta add more water so you don't have this around here. Mm. It does something that will help you there. The boulder wonders what the item of the dungeon is. Does the great goddess Solar Lunar know?
I'll let the audience comment that in the description.
Ah, so you do. I choose to take it as you do now. The boulder doesn't know. The boulder is curious to find out.
I have to go re-grab the boulder and make it stuck.
The boulder appreciates that. The boulder seems to have lost his earthbending abilities.
feel like the boulder was cursed to be an actual boulder.
The boulder may have been.
In a green chest, a special key lies, and it opens the door you cannot reach, and incredible power wields. The key wields incredible power?
Yes, it's a keyblade from Kingdom Hearts. We're currently playing Kingdom Hearts now.
Yay!
It's just something we do need to play on the channel at some point, I think. But mostly so that way you can do your Mickey voice and have the king be completely evil and terrifying. Because, you know, Mickey is the king in that. He's the king because Disney wants him to be. The border!
I also need to make an Oswald voice.
Yeah. I think we should do that.
Spoiler alert, guys!
Hey, we might never do it, so it's a spoiler for something that might never happen. It's, What's going on? I don't think you can take the boulder with you. The boulder is sad.
Wait. I can't?
Oh, no, you can't. Good.
I just have to throw him.
Just leave him there. The boulder doesn't want to be left. Too bad, the boulder. Maybe to find a way of doing it. I think it's over there. I don't remember. No, it was not there. Good to know.
So wait, why is water swimming for our stamina in certain areas?
Because the game doesn't want me that mean to you, okay? Do you really want it to require stamina here? Or just not require stamina everywhere?
I mean, I like consistency.
It's okay. We're not in the water temple yet.
Oh, no.
I'm glad I took a second for that to sink in. The boulder is having abandonment issues.
I don't blame you. I think I have to throw him back, though.
Yeah. You have to throw him back. You can throw him into the water if you want, and then just flip the switch.
Or
use the boulder to do it. Over his abandonment issues. I think that's where you need to go next, right up there, to throw the boulder up. The boulder would like to be in on these decisions in the future. No! The boulder cannot swim.
Boulder, we'll find you again after the temple. We're sorry.
That's a character now. I mean, it's based heavily off of the one in the Last Airbender. Given its idiocy and its... its fighting...
I feel so bad.
You made it into a character. It's amazing. Oh, we wouldn't have been able to bring it with us anyway.
Because of the door?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Should we get a replacement in the boulder? The jar would like to join you. Feel free to do with that what you will.
Sure, I'll take a jar with me for now.
The jar is happy.
The jar is going to die a lot. Very quickly.
What's going on? Why are you dancing, though? What the f*** is that?
Oh man, why can...
The boulder would have been helpful here. No wonder the boulder couldn't run. The boulder can see this from the afterlife. And wishes he was here. Just kidding, I'm sorry. Trust me, this is just a part of the boss fight. The afterlife fight, we will have multiple of these. And we'll have jars for you to use.
You got a regular key. Five experience.
The jar is happy. The jar knows his voice will be forgotten. If it isn't used every episode. And even then, will probably be forgotten by the end from one episode to another. Why are you hurting me? You can't do that with that.
Alright.
You can't do that with that either. But you can do that with that.
There's some idiocy in this temple.
Good game design. This temple might have it. The music cut out again. The border is happy to be back. Don't abandon the border again.
I don't know if I can get to the border, though.
The border is disappointed in you.
There we go.
The border feels abandonment issues.
The boulder will have to be left behind in this room.
The boulder is disappointed.
Yeah, the boulder will have to stay behind. I'll be back!
I'm glad this is becoming an actual character. It's amazing.
Oh, wait.
You can't do that without the boulder. Or the jar. Or can your magic can summon boulders or jars.
Can it actually?
Sometimes it will summon boulders, sometimes it will summon jars, sometimes it will summon bricks.
That's what it does?
Yeah, that's what your current one does. It's actually very useful for puzzles. Where you have to step on two things and you're just too lazy to carry a boulder. It also does the same amount of damage as canceling with a boulder when you drop when you use it on them. But it's a pain. Yay, we have like three of those.
Five.
Okay. Yeah, we don't have that many though. Seven. Okay. We need 40 of them. At least. So we can get the magic that I want us to get before we fight a certain person.
But magic's against my religion.
I don't care. It's not against mine.
My religion believes in worshipping boulders.
I thought it was worshipping Solar Luna.
Well, yes. It's a part of it.
Oh. Okay.
Keys, 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 keys on the night.
Keys, keys, keys. If you don't live in California, you don't know what that is. Keys, 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 keys on the night. Even if you live in California, and you're young enough, you might actually still not know what that is.
Are they gone?
They don't do their ads as much anymore, so I haven't heard their ads in ages.
Yeah, fair point.
I mean, I still know the jingle, because of course I am. But I have not heard one of their ads in a very long time.
Yeah,
that seems like hard. I'm kind of sad now.
I hated them.
They were really annoying, but now I like it.
For the wrong reason.
Yes. Oh, hi, York. Doesn't get a voice?
Apparently not.
I'm waiting on you to do that one.
I'll do it eventually. York hasn't had to talk yet.
We're gonna need a bigger crate.
The Swiss. Look. That's. Wait! Why would they ever.
There's two Yoriks!
Hey, buddy, how you doing? Yeah, I wanna stab you with the spear, but I just want.
The jar is not happy with Yorick's company. Thank you.
There was no reason for that, was there?
Mm-hmm. Yep. That was just a quick way down. Because you then went and fought them. Because they fear. We gave experience, which is good.
Yeah.
We do want to get to the maximum level. We want to become a master adventurer. Like the master adventurer. And then we need to go rub it in his face that we're as good as him, even though he said we might never reach it. Reach that level.
No, he said you'll never reach it.
Oh, yeah. He said never, didn't he? What's the thing we're pushing for those? I don't remember. It's somewhere above us. Oh, there it is.
This is awkward.
Yeah, I don't think you have any options here. Take the coward's way out. Don't do it. You have so little to live for. Wait, now go ahead, do it. Any of our viewers who are actually suicidal, please don't take that seriously. Okay, we don't mean to offend you. Or get you killed.
Stupid in so many dumb ways.
I know.
Game.
You made the mistake of falling on the wrong side. Totally on purpose, by the way. We do everything we do completely on purpose. Especially the mistakes.
Yes. They're not mistakes.
They're happy coincidences. I mean, accidents. I mean, they're not accidents at all.
It's a box.
With a key that holds power. It's not a keyblade, I'm sorry, I was lying. This doesn't rip off.
What's up here?
Up here?
Oh.
It's something that you get. It's something where you are, it's where you dock your boat. You dock your boat up here.
Pick up the bow, the long lost weapon of the Aurus. Use it wisely. Alright, guys. Well, now that we have this, I think it's time we're going to end it off here. I mean,
you can only go downhill from here.
Yeah.
I mean, what could be better than that? I mean, there's no jumping boots or fire magic or ice magic or the fishing rod or the loot. Those are the better items. And that one magic that I'm not going to say what it is.
So we'll see, guys. Alright, guys. We'll see you next time. I'm Solar Luna.
I'm Outside 14. And I'm the Bull. I'm the Dark.
And I'm Yorick, guys. Hi, guys. I'm Yorick.
So next time, we'll be going more into this dungeon. Remember to leave a like if you liked it. Subscribe if you subscribed it. And
I don't know where we're going with this anymore.
Goodbye.